welcome to this evening's game, where there's a big sense of anticipation around the stadium. The crowd's ready, the viewers are ready. Are you ready, Trevor?
Thanks, and good evening, Peter. You know, I wish I was out there playing tonight. Anyway, enough of that, let's get on with it.
Your name, it's only an exhibition match, but I don't think the players will be in that mindset. I'm sure they'll be going out for the win here today. To urge their respective teams on. Well, there is a lot of talent in both teams, and this has the makings of a classic encounter. Won the ball well. He's still on the run. Finds a teammate. Hang on to the ball. Promising position here. Nice pass.
They look unbeatable.
Impressive defending. Ball given away there. Ranieri. A strike. Hits it again. Up goes the assistant referee's flag. To spring the offside trap. The run was timed just a little too early. Wilson looking for support now. Caught him late, conceded a free kick in a dangerous position. It's a good try. Oh, he didn't hit that one well enough. Not a bad effort though.
I'm not sure what he was thinking there. That was just a wasted opportunity.
Reach the half-hour mark. Play surges forward. Here's a chance. It's in. Brilliant. They lead the game by one. 13 minutes played. Great shot. The team came up trumps and leads their massive following here today. Goal there, Trevor. A superb run and finish.
It's just showing that time to be used. It was a great run and a sublime finish.
One nil. Can they hang on to this lead? They win possession. Can he keep it going? Stops it nicely. Will there be a goal here? We'll go behind for a goal kick. Robert. Finds his teammate. Stayed on the ball, promising position here. Looking for the shot. Put it in! They extend their lead. And first half injury time. shot into the left-hand corner. I think both sets of fans will be shouting louder now for different reasons.
When they're in this kind of form, they really are irresistible.
Enjoying the game so far, Trevor?
You bet. This team is showing more and more confidence.
Hasn't managed to get that one through. The first 45 minutes is over, and the teams head off towards the dressing rooms here. So, they've ended the half in the lead, Trevor.
The lead is a healthy one, but equally important is the defence, keeping a clean sheet.
2-0 it is at the break. Who will be in for more goals in the second half, I wonder. The second half then gets underway. Let's hope for another 45 minutes of entertaining football here. No sign of any substitutions yet. Now the defender read it well. Good work to keep the ball. Robin. He's brought down, but play continues. Grant. A chance to counter-attack here. Just to keep with the beat. Stopped illegally. Support. He needs to deliver a good ball in. It's a corner kick. To the target in the middle. Oh, that was nearly a goal on the right. Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. They're just not clicking with each other. The goalkeeper makes the decision to come forward and collects the ball. On the ball here. Robin. Hold on to possession here. Kicks it over the defence. Keeper comes forward and the ball ends up in his arms. They give away possession. We're into the last 5 minutes. Luaneri. Cronk. Giving away a free kick in a dangerous area. It could be costly. Crosses.
That's a well-timed clearance.
2 more minutes is being shown on the ball. Not the man though, surely, yet free kick is given. Oh, good defending there. The referee's whistle ends the game. A tremendous performance here, and their manager will be absolutely ecstatic as his players did exactly what was asked of them, and they've come up with a wonderful win.
Would you say the game went to plan, Trevor?
More or less, yes. They had a couple of things to work on, though.
That's all we have time for this evening, so thanks to Trevor Brooking.
It was a great game. Thanks, Peter.
And from the two of us, good night.